He was once described as the next Ryan Giggs. He was even handed the number 11 shirt after Giggs' retirement. This is the story of Adnan Januzaj. In 2013, he was handed his full Premier League debut by David Moyes. The 18-year-old scored 2 goals on his debut. After making 35 appearances in 2013, the youngster was offered a lucrative contract of £60,000 per week. After signing the contract, he stopped working hard and took his eyes off the ball. Under Jose Mourinho, he could not break into the first 11, so he spent most time playing for the under-23. He had bad attitude. Adnan wasn't willing to use the under-23 dressing room. He even got changed in the toilet on one occasion. Manchester United sold Januzaj in 2017 after 2 failed loans. Former Manchester United youth coach Warren Joyce said Adnan Januzaj was sold because he stopped working hard and sat in jacuzzis.